What up, ladies and gentlemen? This your boy, SK the King, dropping another first impression. And today, we're actually going to be checking out Nostalgia Train on the PlayStation 4. So let's check it out. I'm just checking here, just in case. Okay, so there's nothing on there. I see there was something on this side. That might be the bookstore that we need to go to. Yeah, that's the bookstore. Hmm. Wait, there's a memory here. See, it's very story driven, for sure. We gotta go to the school. We'll figure out where that's at. This the school. Hmm. Let's see if the train is working now. Oh, we're moving. Oh, wow. Oh, we're back at the same place again. It's like we just did a big circle. I'm back where we started again. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop right here, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a full playthrough soon. So yeah, we definitely gonna have to definitely check back into this. So yeah, let's stop this. Pause this for a second. Okay, there we go. Alright, so let's check the price of this game real quick. Nostalgic Train. Alright, so basically it is $13.99 in the PlayStation Store and also other respectful platforms. So if you want to check it out, feel free to check it out. And I'll see you on the next one. And this is SK the King signing out. Peace, and I'm out.